Pizza Connection. They don't get business. With the name Pizza Connection.
There we go. That's the spot right
like
there.
Like someplace from.
That's the spot.
Ooh, ice cream. Mm. I like ice cream. Cow.
Oh, look at that. They got the cow.
Cow fox.
What is that? A cow trailer? What is that?
All right, better get out. They open.
Cow pop right in front of us. Ooh.
They got the cow benches out here, the cow trucks.
Let's see, no. Cow with the pop in
front
of us. I got to see, man. Look at that. It's the spot right here. For the Down River Spess.
How does the blue ice cream taste?
Do you like Superman ice cream?
Yeah.
Tastes just like Superman.
I think.
Do you want
that
in a cup or a cone?
Get the blue.
Cup.
Now I want to know your honest opinion. Be honest.
Okay.
Is this eggnog really all that was cracked up to be in your opinion?
Yeah, it is, I think.
How did you resist? Working here, I would just...
It's hard.
I would light the doors, close the curtains.
But that's the time.
Handle with care, please.
All right.
For those of y'all that don't understand, let me break it down. You got the milk. You got the cream. You got the sugar. You got the egg yolk. You got the corn syrup. You got the water. The gray A whey. The non-fat dry milk, the natural and the artificial flavors.
Yeah, the dry milk, the pet milk made out of welfare milk.
Whatever it takes. You got the nutmeg, you got the annatto, the turmeric, the citric acid, the edible salts. I can't read it, but you got the carobean gum. You got the carabinina. You got the monodiglycerides.
All right, all right.
You got the microcrystallines.
All right.
And you got some other words I can't pronounce.